Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel JD Cars and Bikes. For getting and rid of a used cars like this, all you need to do is subscribe my channel and get that notification bell icon on. So today we are standing near Maruti Suzuki Zen and it's an MPFI engine one. So this is a Zen VXI variant. Comes with two power window like this. I'll show you now. It's a two power window, power steering and the AC. In VXI you get all this and it's a MPFI engine. I'll show you the engine now and the rear wiper you get only in a VXI variant. It's a 2000 model and 3 years still FC is there. And the insurance is fresh now. There are two, I say this is a Hella headlights or a fog lamp. It's an aftermarket one. And you get a magwheel here. Magwheel here with the tire size of, I'll show you in this tire. R13. So you get a magwheel. So I will show you. I also don't know that there is a magwheel over here or not. It's not opening right now. I think it's some stuck or what. I'll show you from its behind. So here also you get a magwheel. There is a set of 5, not a set of 4. And this is not getting out, so I can't show you right now. So this car is for sale and it's a short review of this car. At the back rear door we get a crab handle with a lock and unlock lever and a winding handle for adjusting this windshield. And this is the rear seat of this car. It's an average vehicle. If anyone wants to purchase this vehicle, then go and check it out in my description box below. I have mentioned all the contact details with the Google Map link in the description box, which you can easily reach or connect me. So this is a driving seat and you don't get any armrest over here. Only the two headrest for driver and the co-driver seat. And on the sunshade you get a mirror over here. And you don't get mirror over here. It's a reading light. Oh, it's so funny, man. It's working now. Being this old age vehicle, this is a dashboard of this car. And there's a 4 AC vent. Believe me or not, the AC is still working in this. And there's a AC controller over here. And the infotainment, the Sony's infotainment system, which is an aftermarket one. With the 5-speed manual gear lever and the hand brake. And this car has covered around 141,000 km till now, no major tampering. It's a genuine one and we have not done any reversing on it. This is a controllers for the rear wiper. I'll on and show you now. So this is a key of this car. In this you don't get any center lock. So this is a controller for the rear wiper. It's working now. And this is a controller for the front wiper. So this is also working now. And this lever is for working the headlights. So everything is working in this. The two power window switches also are working in this. So that's it. Horn is also getting work now. I'll on and show you the vehicle. Moving on to the engine bay. As I told you, it's a MPFI 4-cylinder, inline 4-cylinder, 1-liter petrol engine. So it's a MPFI one. engine and the chassis all are good in condition, but there is some work need to be done in this vehicle. The work is over here. The two rear doors need to be get repaired by tinkering and the painting. The this one and this one need to be get repaint and the tinkering and the painting. So if you like the video, then please hit the like button, share the video with your friend, and comment below, and do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.